This is Manithya Advaitananda. Welcome back. So today what I want to speak to you about how Swamiji has given the powerful cognition on before I'm going to speak about the powerful cognition, I'm going to tell you a story. You might already know the Chinese bamboo. The Chinese bamboo, I know you got it. Swamiji said about will persistence. So Chinese bamboo, 5 years, it's like you're watering the dirt. There's nothing at all. And you're wondering like, what's going on? And it's not a joke. 5 days doing something itself is not a joke. 5 years and you don't get result and you go on and do. And Swamiji said so beautifully, the results will be so beautiful. You should not run your life on results. So these Chinese bamboo, just in 5 years, after 5 years, in just 6 weeks, they grow 80 feet. You see these bamboos? 80 feet tall. And they are amazing. They are a great, amazing teachers to all of us. Like that, we have to teach the children by growing these bamboos at the home how will persistence is required. Ask them to water a bamboo shoot, Chinese bamboo shoot, for 5 years and see what happens. The most possibility happens when they see the shoot grow. They know that life is a possibility. Will persistence will make it happen. We don't have a rhyme or reason why something happens and something doesn't happen. But we can manifest our reality with the will persistence, the decision to make it happen. So this would be a greatest thing to teach them, the will persistence. Thank you, Nityananda.